A partial collapse of a 10-story parking garage that was under construction has left two workers hurt, including one critically. It's not clear what caused the collapse, but authorities say more than 100 workers rushed out of the garage when some of them heard rumbling. And the city's fire chief says an alarm went off, alerting workers shortly before parts of the structure started to collapse. Carlotta Bradley, The Associated Press.